is about corn snakes. My class has a corn snake, and her name is Asia. Corn snakes can also be called the red rat snake. They get their name because you would usually find them in cornfields eating rats. They constrict their prey, meaning they choke or wrap around tightly until the prey dies and eats the prey whole. Snakes have a beautiful color and pattern. They have many colors like red, black, white, orange, or pink. Red corn snakes are chill or calm, but wild ones are more aggressive and might bite you. But snakes are more afraid of you than you are afraid of them. Don't go talking to snakes now because they are deaf. So I hope that if you run into a snake, then you don't try to kill it or it will try to attack.